We have a reminder. There will be a rolling roadblock on Alcoa Highway starting tomorrow. They will happen between Woodson Drive and Cherokee Trail. Those roadblocks taking place in 20-minute intervals, be spaced out so traffic can flow normally. The roadblocks start tomorrow. They run through Saturday from 9 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon.